Hi, I'm Commissioner Nancy Jester, and welcome to our fourth installment of Make DeKalb Strong. Right now I'm standing in front of Ruby Therapy, which filled out paperwork for its business license. It said it was going to be an acupuncture place, but I think they're really a massage parlor, and in fact there have been prostitution arrests here. So this is the kind of thing we need to take a very aggressive attitude with, I think, in policing, and also holding them accountable when they aren't honest on their business license, or when they are creating a crime right here in this commercial corridor where there's other businesses who are trying to do good work and pay their taxes. So this is the type of thing that we all need to get together and make sure we don't have this in our communities, and that we have and that we're supporting the hardworking, honest, small businesses that bring up our quality of life and contribute financially by paying their taxes. So we'll be highlighting some more issues like this around the county on our next installment, so stay tuned.